The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I are delivered to
the finest. Way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Both of you, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yeah, gag, if the man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
that.
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen! We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
As they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Thank you. I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Ah, yes, yes. I have something special today. I see. Anything else? Yes, I can see what. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Apologies, but I don't extend credit. Hard times, Ethan. Pay me no mind. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Be here.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Wow, Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just touch. Take a live, dead, which would you prefer? Some more.
Thank you.
Believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! How dare you bare your teeth at I! This can't be! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! Ah! Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
shit.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead, do your worst. This castle.